Well, hello there. Here we are on a boomy night in northeastern Ohio. It's about 9:30 p.m. over here. And normally I'm able to get fireworks from my backyard that the city puts out. But not this year. I had to go and cancel it. But you know what? That didn't deter our neighbors. You are not going to deny them their fireworks. So it's booming around here. I'll try to show a little bit. Though we're not going to get very good fireworks here. They're just zinging in all around me. I mean, it's crazy. It's dangerous here. Okay, over here in the southeast, we have a full moon rising. It's still stuck down in the trees, but we'll get a little glimpse of it. And I wasn't really prepared to come out here and do this. I was planning on taking a nap, and I tried to, but it was just too noisy. It was rattling my house, so I came out here with the Canon and a Tamron 24-70, and it wasn't really the setup I would want for in the full moon and all that stuff, but that's what I had, so the audio did get buggered up, so I'll try to dub this into the on top of the booms and bangs. It's crazy around here. Wow. Whew, that was an ear splitter. Oh, and there is a lunar eclipse tonight. For myself, it'd be about 11 p.m. And last until nearly 3 a.m. So I hope to be back out for that later. And it should be visible for folks in North America, South America, I believe in Africa and the UK and maybe parts of Europe. I'm not sure. But I hope you get a chance to see it wherever you are. The moon looks beautiful over there. It's a yellow-white color. As it's passing by the leaves over there. I tell you what, it is dangerous out here in my neighborhood and in my backyard. So many times I cower and look around, look up all around. see if there's anything incoming. Oh my. Okay, that should just about do it in this booming, crackling, popping night in Ohio. I hope to be back for some lunar eclipse footage. And if not, I'm going to wave goodbye now. See y'all, take care. Bye now. Can't get the tracking to, I can't get it to find the moon here. Ay-yoy. Well, hello there from noisy Ohio. It's the 4th of July, 2020 at 11:23 p.m. up here in Northeastern Ohio. And tonight we have a full moon, and it's supposed to be a lunar eclipse, which should have started about 15 minutes ago. Now it's funny, I would have thought we'd see some of the eclipse have started already, but I'm not seeing anything. It would be at the top. These are not ideal conditions. I tried to get the full moon rising earlier with some fireworks, but it just wasn't the same this year since the city shut down the fireworks show, and so I had to rely on neighbors, and boy, they didn't disappoint. It's been a rocking, booming night. Several times I was cowering. It was just so bad. I mean, they're just all around me, booming and banging. But anyway, I did come out earlier to get the full moon rising, but it was, you know, down in the trees. It was still pretty cool, and fireworks were going off every which way. And I wasn't really prepared for it. I had laid down to take a nap to get ready for the eclipse here, since it was so much later. But it was just way too noisy in the house, so I came out just to look around, and I just grabbed the Canon real quick, because that's what I always use. which had the 24 to 70 millimeter lens on it, so it wasn't very telephoto. And like I said, I just wasn't prepared, and boy, the neighbors did sort of put on a show for us, even though the city wimped out. Well, this is quite crazy. It's now 11:30. Yeah, I don't see any part of the eclipse. Boy, it can get dangerous out here in my backyard around the 4th of July. I think every neighbor right around me is setting them off. Okay, I don't know about you, but can you see any part of the eclipse taking place? Whoa. And the moon is pretty low. It's taken a low trajectory across the sky tonight. Jupiter and Saturn and most probably Mars have already risen, but they're hiding back behind that tree. Or hiding from us noisy humans. My goodness. Well, you know what? Get a long version of the eclipse and probably do a fast forward through it, but I don't see a hint of it. And I apologize now for the audio on the earlier footage for when the full moon was rising and, you know, the fireworks were going off. I wasn't paying attention and I had the mic pointing straight up to the sky instead of down towards me. So, well. But you know what? I am not going to stay out here much longer then. We have a missing eclipse. So on this cracking, booming night, whoa. We're going to give up and just say hello and goodbye to you. Y'all take care. It's 11:37 p.m. here. Bye from booming Ohio. Take care now.